Mic test. Hello everyone, I'm Ritvik Dashora and I'm back with a new video and some new learnings. If you're interested to know how to get comparable companies of any particular stocks or also known as peer companies in Python for free, then you're at the right place. Today we'll use polygon.io to build a Python model which will output a list of all comparable companies of any particular stock. Now this list can be used to do relative valuation of any particular company, and you already know relative valuation, which is comparable comps, transaction comps in investment banking. I've worked in investment banking, so I know this, that it is a very, very important practice in the industry. As you already know, this is the second video of the playlist on polygon.io. In the last video we saw how to get the most recent news of any particular company, and then we extracted top 100 news of Microsoft, and this is the list that we generated. If you want to watch this video, then you can click on this I button and watch it. But before we start building the model, if you are new around here on this channel, I turn you into a successful financial programmer. Here I upload videos related to trading bots, discussing some highly valuable finance APIs, implementation of AI in finance, etc., etc. So if this is something you're interested in, and smash on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon. Also, I share an amazing gift to all my lovely subscribers. I'll tell you this in this video. So without spending any more time, let's start. So let's see what are the topics to cover today. We will first talk about what is polygon.io. We already discussed this in my last video. If you have already watched my last video, you can skip this part. Then we'll see how to get a free API key of polygon.io. We'll construct the API URL. Then we'll use the requests library to get the peer companies. And then the upcoming videos of this playlist, you already know that as it is a playlist on polygon.io. I already covered a video on most recent stock news. This video is covering the comparable companies. And the next video, I'll be talking about how to get the company financials. As you already might know that I have already covered a lot of videos related to getting free company financials using many APIs like Alpha Vantage, IEX Cloud, 12 Data, Bloomberg, etc. You can click on this I button to watch that playlist. And then the fourth video will be on stock split, stock dividends information. And the last one will be a basic screener on top gainers and top losers, everything through polygon.io. This is the website of polygon.io, and the link is in the description box. You can see that this is used to get financial information related to stock, forex, crypto, and more. Unfortunately, most of this data is for paid subscribers, but still there is a lot of free data that is available, and that's why I'm covering a lot of information in informative videos that are just covering the free data. In order to get a free API, you just need to click here, sign up over there, and then after that you will see that this will be like this one. And on clicking on API keys, you can see that this is the API that I'm gonna use. In this video, you can just click here and click on edit, and then click regenerate to regenerate this API, which I'm gonna do after recording this video for sure, because I just want you guys to use your own API. If you click here RESTful docs and WebSocket docs, you can see that in RESTful docs, there is almost everything which is for free. Free represents this green dot, and all the blue dots represent the paid version. And you can see that there is a lot of information that is available for free on polygon.io. If I click on this WebSocket documentation, you can see that everything is for paid version, but nothing to worry. I have already covered a video on WebSocket client, and I think by now you already know how to get free real-time data of any cryptocurrency into Python using Binance without making an account in Binance. You can click on this I button to watch that video. But in this video, I'm just focused in the RESTful docs. The last video, I covered this news ticker. In this video, I'm interested in this ticker details. So if I just click on this run query, the ticker is Apple. And you can see there's a lot of information that is now available about Apple. That is the Bloomberg ID, the industry, the market capitalization, phone number, description about the company, exchange, etc. And the thing that I'm interested is in this similar. As per the description, it states that get details of a ticker symbols company/entity. This provides a general overview of the entity with information such as name, sector, exchange logo and similar companies. So I'm already interested in similar companies. So what I'm going to do here is just copy this, and this is the same code that I actually made in my last video as well, but I'll start writing this code from scratch. So I will import request library. Let me just paste this API URL is equal to this URL, and in order to make it a bit more user friendly, I should provide f string here, and then API is equal to, this is the API that is allocated to me, and I'll just convert it to API. Ticker is equal to MSFT, and this will be replaced by MSFT. What else I can replace? Nothing, that's it. So if I run this cell, okay, so MSFT is, okay, I'm so sorry, what I'm doing, it should be ticker. If I run this cell and let's see what is API URL. Perfect. So let me just copy this URL like this and paste it in the browser. You can see that all this information is with me, and the similar companies and tickers are here. Perfect. So let me use data is equal to requests dot get, and then API URL dot JSON. If I run data, all the information is now available to me. If I just write similar, it's as simple as that. We have got a list of all the similar companies, or I would say peer companies, or I should say the comparable companies. The companies are Cisco, Apple, SAP, IBM, Oracle, HP, Google, etc. So these are actually a few companies. There can be more companies. This is actually the similar companies as per polygon.io. If something is not here, you'll have to do some more research on yourselves, but this gives a very good idea about the peer companies or comparable companies of Microsoft. Wait, before you leave, you forgot the gift to all my subscribers. This code will be saved in my Google Drive, and I share a free access of my Google Drive. And not just this one, there are many more codes that are saved over there, like my code on TradingBot, my code on free finance APIs, etc. In order to get a free access of my Google Drive, what you need to do is just subscribe to my YouTube channel and then click on access to my Google Drive button. Just follow some steps over there and then provide some details, and I'll be using this email address to provide a free access of my Google Drive. Everything is free for use, there is no copyright issue, and I bet you that you will find a lot of things that you will not find anywhere else on internet. If you like this informative video, then you can support me on Patreon. The link is in the description box, and you can see that on Patreon there are different levels with different benefits, and there are actually 6 levels over there, and your contribution means a lot to me as it keeps me motivated to work harder. I have many plans with this YouTube channel, and for all of that, I need your support, and your small contribution is really, really helpful for me. And I'm telling you, I won't disappoint you. You've just seen the trailer, the movie is yet to come. The Patreon link is in the description box. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe, and over there you can see how I use polygon.io to extract company news for free, and over there you can see how I use WebSocket client to extract the real-time Bitcoin price in Python using Binance for free. Don't forget to like this video, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you so much.